manifesting an emotion to me is all about designing a window, a door, or a very grand orangery. Is making that structure talk. Catton Windows has been in business since 1987, so we're now in our 30th year. Originally started by Philip, my father. We started off in one little tiny factory and we've gradually grown into three. And it was always my father's view that, having been in window sales prior to starting this business, that he didn't really like plastic windows. So much to his peers' surprise, he decided to start a joinery company. We, as a business, can get involved in as much or as little as the client desires. A lot of clients come to us at the very, very beginnings of a project. We can then advise on planning permissions, any building regulation requirements, listed building requirements, conservation area requirements, and we have the necessary partners in place who will work on drawings, submit applications, get applications through, make amendments, and we do all of that.
When customers buy our products, I believe that they buy not just the product, which isn't off the shelf, it is handcrafted by several different people who have put in lots of time and effort and their years of experience into making your own product.
The things we design and build, certainly the bigger things, are an emotional thing. Customers generally come to us because they don't want a run-of-the-mill, standardised plastic conservatory. They want something that's going to add value to their home, that they're going to love, and they're going to step back and go, wow. And that's what they achieve.
It was seamless from when your dad first came out. And looked at it, or looked at what we wanted. We talked it through. We already had some drawings, but he went through the process. From the process of costings, we then moved on to the work stage. And the guys you sent here, I mean, we got on the council for it. They were really good guys. We had some fun, and it was a pleasant experience. As you can see, the product speaks for itself. It is such a good room. It's changed our lives. We live in here. I wouldn't hesitate to recommend you.